In case you haven't heard, we are dealing with what's known as a bomb cyclone. It is basically bombing out when it comes to weather terms here. And this really all came into focus today as we saw some rapid intensification. And that's what a bomb cyclone is. It's a meteorological term that you often hear with nor'easters. And it's when a storm drops 24 millibars in 24 hours. We have now seen that. The central pressure of this storm, which is how you measure the strength of a storm, is now down to 975 millibars. The old record was 978, set back in 2010. So this is now the strongest central pressure to ever hit the West Coast. Again, a brand new record. Now, of course, we've seen other storms to bring us much more widespread impacts throughout the entire state and devastating flooding. But when it comes to central pressure, again, this is a big one for us here with our bomb cyclone. So no explosion, it's just rapid intensification. So what's happening with our storm system? Let's go ahead and get a look at the radar, and we are under the worst of it right now. I wanted to show you the back line of the storm here. I've highlighted it in yellow. Areas behind this are starting to see things calm down. Areas in front of it are seeing things rapidly pick up as this moves off towards the south. The yellow and the red, those heavier pockets. So I wanted to track the top two locations, and you can see down here in the South Bay picking up in San Jose through 7:30 tonight. Also on this quadrant over here, intensifying in Wayne through 7:06, Willow Glen through 7:24. So it's really all about the South Bay really getting this next hit with our storm system. 7:30 tonight, it continues to move off towards the south. I think by 9 p.m. we could hold on to a little bit here for the South Bay. Then after that, we're looking at these spotty chances into tomorrow with some isolated storms, maybe a little bit of hail. We have so much cold air aloft that you get a little bit of uplift. Raindrops freeze, then they fall down in some of that small hail. So watch out tomorrow. Keep your umbrella handy, and we could see some of that smaller hail here through the Bay Area. Overall totals with this storm system, we are expecting at this point anywhere from a half to about 3/4 of an inch for most of the Bay Area. Some of our higher elevations could be right around 1 to about 1.5 inches. Sierra snow, it is dangerous. If you haven't already gone and you're expected to leave tomorrow, it could be deadly if you don't follow these warnings. We're looking at treacherous conditions, snow levels down as low as Auburn and Placerville. Totals from tonight into Thanksgiving up to 31 inches in Kingvale, 17 South Lake Tahoe, 12 inches in Pollock Pines. Extended forecast shows as we head through tomorrow, some spotty rain, isolated thunderstorm, a little bit of small hail. For Thanksgiving, it's going to be cold, just a slight chance of some spotty showers, dry on Friday. We get another storm Saturday and Sunday, right now about a half to 1 inch. Look at these temperatures. Inland valleys down to 49 on Thanksgiving, 30s for morning lows. So you need a jacket and also, of course, to keep that umbrella over the next few days. I think we'll be okay for Thanksgiving. It really is tonight we got to get through, and then we'll be good to go right into turkey time on Thursday.